Привет, друзья! С вами Энтони, и сегодня я бы хотел проверить ваше понимание английского языка. Я опишу картинку, а вам нужно будет выбрать, о какой картинке я говорю. Будет 10 вопросов, и каждый вопрос будет о другой теме. Например, погода, города, одежда и так далее. Хорошо, вы готовы? Тогда поехали!
Choose the photo that I'm describing. In this photo, I see lots of mountains. It's daytime. There are some clouds as well in the sky. Not too cloudy, but there are some clouds. And the mountains look kind of pink, kind of orange and pinkish. And in the front of the photo, you see cacti. So it looks like it's a desert. Do you know what photo I'm describing? That's correct. I'm describing photo B. Why? Because there's cacti. It looks like it's a desert. The mountains look pink. And A, the mountains do not look pink. There are lots of pine trees. And B, there are no pine trees. And of course, it's definitely not D because D is snowy. And A is a, and C is a beach. So it's B. Okay, choose the photo that I'm describing. I see a man with no hair at all. He is smiling. He has blue eyes and a goatee and a blue turtleneck. What man am I describing? That's correct. It's photo D because the man does not have any hair. He is smiling. He has blue eyes. He has a goatee, which is basically a mustache and a kind of like a beard, but not a beard. It's a mustache that goes all the way down to the chin. And he has a blue turtleneck. So it's D. Choose the photo that I'm describing. I see a white car with tinted windows and it has a spoiler and four doors. Which car would it be? A white car with a spoiler, and dark tinted windows, four-door white car. That's C, because B does not have a spoiler. It has tinted windows, but it does not have a spoiler. It's C. Choose the photo that I'm describing. I see a city. I see lots of skyscrapers. And the city is situated on either a river or the ocean. It looks like it could be a city on the ocean. And there are four identical skyscrapers on the right side of the photo. And it looks like it's evening, like around 7 or 8 p.m. because you see some lights are on. What photo am I describing? That's correct. I'm describing photo B because there are four identical skyscrapers on the right side of the photo. And it's evening and the city is situated on the beach or on the river. Choose the photo that I'm describing. I see two people, a man and a woman. They are both eating something out in public, outside. They're not inside a venue or anything. They're outdoors. The man is wearing a green shirt with a brown backpack. And the woman is wearing a white shirt with a blue backpack. And they're both eating what it looks like to be a pizza or something. Might be a pizza. And the man has a beard and some glasses, a pair of glasses. What photo am I talking about? That's correct. It's D, because C, there are two people, a man and a woman, but they're both inside a restaurant or a cafe. They're not outside. They're not outdoors in public. D. Choose the photo that I'm describing. I see a white house with a white picket fence in front of the house, and there's a pretty big tree on the right side of the house, and it looks like it's autumn because there's a lot of leaves on the ground, and the roof is green or gray, and the door is burgundy. Which house am I talking about? That's correct. It's D. Why? Because in photo A, which is another white house, there is no brown or burgundy door, and there's no white picket fence like in D. And it's also not autumn. In D, you see leaves on the ground. You see that it's obviously autumn. But in A, it looks like it's summer. Okay, choose the photo that I'm describing. I see a pair of running shoes. They are blue with orange by the shoelaces and black under the shoes. There's a bit of black under the shoes. There's orange, there's blue. And the inside of the shoe looks blue as well. Which shoes am I talking about? That's correct. It's A. Of course, it's A because they're the only blue running shoes that have also orange and black in the bottom. D are white shoes with black and light blue, and C are not running shoes, and B are high heels. Choose the photo that I'm describing. I am seeing a pretty big boat. It's sunny. It's a yacht. And it has 1, 2, 3 floors. So there's the first floor, there's the second floor, and there's a third floor. It's not too big like the cruise ship, but it's still quite big. And which photo am I describing? Of course, it's C, because A is a pirate ship, B is a cargo ship, which carries cargo, and D is a cruise ship. A cruise ship is enormous. It's like enormous compared to a yacht. So it's C. Choose the photo that I'm describing. I see a tiger, obviously, and the tiger is walking towards the camera. And it's really dark, except for the tiger. The tiger is very visible, but behind him, it's pitch black. You can't see anything behind the tiger. And he's walking towards us. Which photo am I describing? Yes, it's A, because B, the photo is the tiger is lying down on the grass. C, the tiger is in water, lying down in water. And D, the tiger is walking, but the tiger is walking towards the right in a forest, and everything is visible. The tiger and everything else is visible. In A, only the tiger is visible. The background is black. Choose the photo that I'm describing. I see a teacher, and I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 students. And the students are pointing at a globe. They are all pointing at a globe in the middle. The globe is between the students. It's in the middle. So the students and the teacher are around the globe, and they're pointing towards the globe. They're pointing at the globe. Which photo am I describing? That's right, it's C. It's not A, because the students are pointing up at the ceiling. They're not pointing at a globe. There's no globe in A, so it's C.
Итак, сколько из 10 вы получили правильный ответ? Расскажите мне в комментарии. И спасибо большое за просмотр. Если вам понравилось это видео и вы хотите выучить английский, естественным образом, то посмотрите эти видео и подпишитесь на канал. И увидимся позже. I'll see you guys later. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.